He's dodging, little bitch.
Jeez.
Jesus. Hallelujah, please, that'll work.
Woo!
I quit smoking. Me and Jennifer, we stayed the night over here one time. Oh yeah, that's where we got spiritually married at. Alright. Hold on. It was like 12 or 1 in the morning. Me and her were out here by ourselves. It was at night, Clarence gave us $25 to get back to Aberdeen. So my mom wanted to put us out. I'm so glad she did because that spiritual marriage was significant. And then the next day she found the ring. So we was like standing like right here.